Okay, people, welcome back to the farming simulator. So let's continue, shall we? So yeah, hopefully I'm gonna play a little bit and pretty much spray those fields. Like, I should probably record some spraying as well. Because actually I just wanted to speed up until everything is fully grown. And everything, my sunflowers. And maybe other stuff that I will buy. As you can see by my money, I actually sold full train, 300k of peas. But of course we want to sell more. Do I have train already filled or not? I think it should be fully filled. Yeah. I guess we can sell it right away. Isn't even half of train, so I don't know how much we'll get. Oh yeah, it was around 300k, so this should be 240k, well 250 maybe, somewhere around that. Probably close to 250. So yeah, also by the way over here, and the nice trees and whatnot. It is pretty much forest that you can actually harvest in a tree harvester. Well, anyway. I only check my animals, but they seem to be doing fine. It was only 2 months after all. Well, 50k exactly, nice. Yeah, I got a lot of money. Almost 2 million, but yeah, as you can see, just buying 2 fields and majority will be gone, if not all. Because I still don't have the biggest field and the like, second or third biggest or whatever in the other one. After there are not the crops that I want to harvest with big machinery. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with these fields, why there isn't anything on them yet. This one, well, we can harvest that one, but I don't really feel like it. So there is cotton. Might do some cotton harvest if I feel like it or not. It's parsnips, I'm thinking about that one, but I don't know. And that's cannula. Yeah, a lot of parsnips everywhere. I don't know. that much flow. Okay, can deactivate it. Never enough cheese, I guess. Here we go. Yeah, I'm doing this just time to set up, save some time and whatnot. Anyway, what are they talking about? Okay. Oh yeah, today I went for a little shopping and the baker's truck was arriving today. So I went there, I wasn't there like in ages. I think like, how many times, like, this was like the second or third time only. So I bought some fresh bread and whatnot. I mean, I could buy one in the grocery store, but yeah, they have different brands, so I always like to try new stuff. Anyway, yeah, I went there and after that, I went to grocery store. I got lucky because basically when I came there, it was like two people. And the wave of the shoppers came literally when I was leaving. I was like, oh yeah, that is what I like. Yeah, I hate it when it's crowded. They literally took all the carts. I have like this small one, small handheld one. I guess those are not existent in like big American supermarkets and whatnot. But probably small shop there existing, right? It really hope so. But yeah, probably somewhere like in California, I bet they are. In those hipster stores and whatnot. But anyway, yeah. I took the small one this time around because I usually took big one. And I was like, I don't really want to shop that much. But I ended up having pretty much full cards, yeah. Because I bought some energy drinks and whatnot, and one beer as well. I'm not really a beer guy, but yeah. From time to time I will buy one. But I hate it when it's too bitter. Never buy the ones that are too bitter. Yeah, more of the spirits guy and wine guy because I live in the wine region, so it's pretty obvious you drink wine when you live in the wine region usually. Literally everybody have grapes over here. At home as well. Man, last year me and my father made a really good young wine. Man, it was so freaking good. We had like 8 liters and whatnot. Pretty decent considering that we don't have that much grapes. Well, that's it. No, then anyway. Yeah, I don't really need money. Am I even looking at? Yeah, I got enough money. Let's see. That will probably be fully grown in the November, right? I think I will use this one. Okay, I'll just sell them right away. It's not a full price, but we don't really care at this point. Okay, anyway. Fertilizer or not. Look at those two, this one over there. Yeah. A lot of work ahead of us. A lot of work indeed. Heck, I don't really. I guess I shouldn't care where we start. We'll start somewhere. Even over here, for example. See. I spend like half of money. Yeah, half of it at least. Can chill there. Yeah, capacity of that is too low. We'll be leasing a lot of stuff. But I don't need any vehicle that I won't be using often. Already have stuff like this, by the way. Long, strong as missionary care. What is it? Now then, for the harvester headers. Police and sugarcane technology. This one. And virgin deer. Oh yeah, heal. I'm stupid. Please. fine over there. I'd like to. The automatic drummer will not. Yeah, this field is not as even as it looks at the first glance. I just noted that. Anyway, I'll be back.